Patrol, and then I'm going to work my, well, no, I'll start with the camps, and then I'll go to the patrol.
All stations, ordnance in the air.
Stand by.
Here she comes. Tension is killing me.
Guy pulled a rifle, he's engaging you, we're gonna shoot him. He's down. Go ahead and push up.
1-1, make sure you're checking fire, the HVT's on that northmost compound.
Copy, be advised, he pulled a rifle, we had to...
Before the, that HVT is down.
Alright, shift fire, red team's in the northern objective. This is one. We have friendlies on the northern side objective. Shift fire.
Hey, for, he's trying to resuscitate that dude.
No, he's smoked.
Be advised, he's carry.
Hey, for, who's that?
Same way, everybody got shot one.
You got eyes on that fucking, patrol to the north? This is one, interrogative. Do we have eyes on the patrol to the north?
Break, break, break. 1-1-059, upslope from you, 4-man patrol.
Hey, you got that patrol coming up on the ridge to your north, northeast.
Eyes on.
Blue has no eyes, but Blackfoot's got him.
Oh, I see him.
Patch of shift left, you can get eyes on this, on these dudes on the ridge.
They just got hit with an airstrike.
Never mind.
Go ahead and start, conducting SSE on those objective areas. Break. Interrogative, was that one once fired that slapped the HVI?
Not sure who killed him, but I, dropped him.
Six copies.
Alright, Blue, we're gonna push up to Red's SBF. Make sure they're clean over there to the northeast where we just had contact with that airstrike. Once it's clear, we'll push down to Red Team.
Hey, lead. Looks like we got a Red location as follows: 09-08-09-08.
Copy that. Get all intel, Black, we're gonna RTB and then, we'll, see what we got after that.
That was Narco.
Get all prep charges on, this cache.
Copy that. I'm gonna check, the one marked one. Someone wants to head to the one marked two.
Brock's moving.
Make sure all these guys are dead too. Yeah, I got one on the dish go on the southern. This is our bird, go ahead and start making your way.
Get eyes up on that location at this time. I believe a reconnaissance is already being done. So, a little bit of context into this airfield. This is going to be the point that they are smuggling people in and out of the continent, so expect potentially international hostages here. Addition to that, this again, as I said, this is a drug ring. This is primarily an opioid ring, so expect there to be some type of production or logistics going on there as well. It's going to be a pretty textbook raid. I do want you guys to collect some of those drugs just so we can trace it if there is any on scene. Addition to that, any type of intelligence that you can gather or personnel that you can gather. So if there's any workers, hostages, anybody who's been captured, I want those names and I want those people. And then addition to that, obviously, as you guys just did there, bring back anything that we can collect and prosecute these guys on, or at least trace back to them.
Throw bang. Guy inside. Ours is clear. We're pushing out. Blue's gonna take this concrete building past the pond.
Bang up.
Alright, I got bang if you wanna open. Or actually, I can do it.
Bang prepped.
Door's locked.
I got a breach charge.
Copy, set it up. This is one. We're going to have to breach fourth building.
Check. Do it. We're on the west side.
We're going to breach the fourth building.
All right. With you.
Back when up. You're ready.
I have control. Breaching.
Come on, you damn thing.
Moving.
Bang out.
No, don't throw. Bang.
Banged.
Red moved
I need one at the end of the hallway. Changing.
Alright, they're moving past.
Blaze on your way.
I'm with you.
With you, Dusty?
Yeah. I have bang.
I got bang.
Okay, opening 3-2-1.
Man down.
Shit, affect it. I'm up. Good. Swan, we have a man down in the fourth building. Need a DJ.
One in Rodney, friendly's in building 10.
Need one on me. Red team, where you at?
Say again, one, we have friendly's in building 10.
Hey, sit down.
Woo. I've got one here still alive.
6 Narco A from your friendlies in building 10. Building 10 is secured.
Want me to sustain him in the hangar or no?
Say again. Hey, we need to clear this door.
I've got one enemy still alive.
Hey, back out of the doorway.
I got him handcuffed. Should we resuscitate him or no?
Opening 3-2-1. Going in. Fourth building's clear. Do we still have a guy down?
Negative. Right, we got a man down in the hangar.
Copy. Go ahead and push up to the hangar building.
Let me through, bro.
Copy that. One's moving to the hangar building.
Rock's getting medicaled right now, Pat.
I'm sending squad medic inbound right now.
Copy that. If you need medical, meet at the hangar. They're going to treat you there. We need to push up and clear the second story building. On me. Let's go. If you're not hurt. One is pushing up to the two-story building now. Guy in the window, he looks unarmed. Alright, I can't open from outside, I'm going to open like right in the front. I'm going to open and back up.
Alright, I got bang ready. Bang going in.
Guy in the door. He's down, pushing.
You're going to get me the fuck out of here.
Yeah, alright, there's a door downstairs. I need one on me for door. Changing. I need one under the stairs. Let's go.
I'm walking with
you, Brett.
Hold on, I got.
Just hold stairs until we clear the bottom. Alright, opening 3-2-1. Guy down, left. Alright, bottom's clear. Push him back to stairs. Changing. Alright, I'm gonna bang up. Bang. Push. Door.
Pushing left.
Alright, I have door. Someone prep bang.
Got it.
Alright, opening. 3-2-1.
One in there.
Clear. This is one, all buildings clear. Conduct SSE. Make sure these guys are dead. If they're not, zip time unless you pass them.
Just have you advised we have a transport style vehicle one click to our east approaching.
We have something coming up from the east. One click out, I got eyes on. Let's go ahead and get guns facing that way.
I'm gonna chuck some fucking tracers at this guy. If he keeps coming, we're gonna light him the fuck up. Stand by.
It looks like a mural. They're gonna shoot some warning shots at him. Just go ahead and hold fire. He's like a click out right now.
Hey, is everybody up?
Go ahead and take him out.
Got guys jumping out the sides, left and right. Go ahead and light that shit up.
One, stand by to set up 360 on LZ and Christmas.
Copy. I think this first set of birds is gonna be just for prisoners. I could be wrong, however. 6-1 interrogative. Is first bird gonna be just for HBI's capture?
We want to wait for Narco to finish traffic. Figure it out. Stand by. Narco interrogative. Are we all loading up on this first bird? Is this first bird just be designated for HBI's? Abram 6, or Abram 1, everybody's mounting up on this bird. Load up the HVIs first, make sure, double check.
Alright, we're all loading up on this first bird that's coming in. Make sure the HVIs get in first, then load yourself.
1, confirming all of these guys who are detained have already been stripped for ammo and weapons, correct?
Hey, we did strip these fuckers, right? Or at least check them.
Roger.
Yeah, they've been checked.
Check.
Oh. Alright, make sure we got guys, our HBIs, loading them up. Start pushing them forward.
All teams, HBIs.
Got all of
them. One call, you're all in.
Let me know when you're in.
Black.
Roger. Roger.
Back to Drake Evans.
Your eyes are
HBIs. That's fine. All right.